utterly vile. I was at a rap battle the other night. Some of it was alright, some of it was pretty shite, but the styles went from okay to ropey to even ropier, with MC after MC openly promoting homophobia.